You guys, you know what? Adam and Jessica returned from Poland filled with love and dreams of nothing but happy skies ahead. Now, they did have one problem.
Two apartments.
We're married now. It's time to consolidate. Let's get rid of our junk and let's move into one place. That's what married people do.
Unless they're hoarders. And they need a second place for all of their hoarding stuff, right?
We aren't hoarders.
True. I just want to hoard your love.
Oh, Adam, you're sweet like candy.
That's disgusting. Because of Adam and Jessica's conundrum, they had to figure a way out. Fortunately, they attended a YouChoose 80s night show and heard about one of the great sponsors. Simultaneously, the same idea struck each of them like a foot on a summertime ant.
College Hunks hauling junk and moving!
We knew right away College Hunks hauling junk could dispose of my broken barbells and my cracked Randy Macho Man Savage life-size statue.
And College Hunks moving would also be able to move Adam's stuff, whatever I let him keep, and my stuff into our new home. We were very happy. And they were very hunky. But not as hunky as my Adam.
That's right, Jess. I'm my own hunk. Come on, let's get physical.
Thank you.
from Olivia. Thank you, College Hunk.